guys, welcome to another Journey to 30. I know I've been missing for some weeks now. A lot has transpired in these last couple weeks, so let's get started, shall we? So the first thing that I want to bring you guys up to date was I had got my yearly checkup for my mammogram, my ultrasound, today, and everything is clear. My left breast is clear. My right breast is still healing. The doctor cleared me for breast reconstruction surgery, and I am in the process of looking for a proper plastic surgeon so I can do the breast reconstruction surgery. Just like when I was having issues looking for a fertility doctor, I'm also having problems finding the right breast reconstruction surgeon. I don't know why it's so scarce in New York. Some of the doctors that I did find, some of them don't even do the surgeries anymore. I really don't want to go out of state, but maybe that's gonna have to be my next move because I'm not finding the proper surgeon that can help or that can assist in doing the breast reconstruction. Now, in other news, for the last, I want to say, month and a half, I've realized that my blood pressure has been very high. My last reading was 166 over like 108. That's really high. And the time before that, my blood pressure was reading 158 over, I think it was over 100. And when I went to go get my ultrasound and my mammogram today, my blood pressure was reading high. So I have to learn how to get that under control. I actually know the reason why it's high. The reason why it's high is because of my stress and anxiety and lack of sleep. Now, I've been having trouble sleeping lately for like the last, I want to say, 3 months. My sleeping schedule has gotten very bad. Like, I probably would get maybe 1 or 2 hours of sleep a day. I go to bed extremely late. I don't sleep at night. And during the day, I would take like little short naps, maybe 2 or 3 hours, not even 2 or 3 hours, maybe 20 to 30 minutes of cat naps, and then I'm on go for the rest of the day. So that can add towards having a high blood pressure, and I know I have to get that under control. But I just wanted to update you guys. I know it's been a while since I've did a Journey to 30. It's not on purpose. It's just a lot has been going on, but I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.